Way outside is Fields, nothing but net. He tries to get it to Costa. She gets it right back, right corner, and right in. Natalie Poteen. Caldwell. Baseline jumper. Nobody up in front of her. Shot won't go. Great second effort by Drummer. UCLA's pressure in this game has been key. Their defense has been remarkable. Taking over this game, a six-point lead, and USC needs a timeout, and that will do it. UCLA will lead to 4-2 in Pac-12 play.